If reports are to be true, Fawad Khan will be romancing Deepika Padukone in the movie Padmavati. Soon after seeing Deepika and Fawad sharing the stage and their chemistry in IFA 2016, there have been rumors of the two getting paired in a movie. After Deepika Padukone rejected Vicky Kushal as her husband in Padmavati, citing reasons for him being just 2 to 3 films old, a list of other actors have been popping up. Apparently, there are lots of steamy scenes in the movie between the lead actress and her husband. Fawad Khan will surely fit the bill. Fawad Khan is the recent addition to the list and there are high chances that he will be part of the film. Though Shah Rukh Khan, Shahid Kapoor and other names were out in the woods for the pivotal role, Fawad Khan is leading the race, thanks to his amazing chemistry with Deepika on the IFA stage. Well, let us wait for an official confirmation. But if the duo be paired, they are sure gonna rock it on the big screen. For more updates, news and gossip, subscribe to Silly Monks Bollywood.